Hey guys, I decided to show y'all a really, really fat. I think this is fast. I think this is about as fast as a clock, a redstone clock, can get. And I'm about to show you it. It's not so bad. Whenever you don't add TNT, bro.
Don't add TNT, bro.
Travis!
TNT is the last thing we need.
Travis!
What?
Don't add TNT!
Why?
Why?
I said fine.
Why? Dude, I want to hook this up to my destroy all the doors!
No.
1 second.
Hey guys, me and Ninja are going to show you how to make that really loud annoyance machine with the clock. Ninja, never mind. I was about to say you did the same thing Travis did. First of all, you start with this, with it at two repeaters at full ticks. You get two people. You count down, or whatever.
Or Ninja, ready? Count.
Go.
3, 2, 1.
And then you have this. Hook it up to a door. No, hook it up to a dispenser and show them why we have to put a repeater next to the dispenser. Oh, fill it with arrows. You can shift click with dispensers, no? Alright, there's a stack of arrows in there. It's hooked up. It won't shoot it. Now watch when we add a diode.
It's still too fast. Now it's shooting.
Yeah,
now that's fast.
That's why. Going through a stack of arrows in under like 10 seconds, huh?